bit about their business, Maple Grove Auto.
They were a full-service automotive repair shop. We do brakes and transmissions and engines and whatever kind of mechanical repair you need on a vehicle. We've been here since March 1980.
Angie, what's your specialty here? What do you do at Maple Grove Auto?
Pretty much service writer, manager. Been doing that for about 13 years
here. Oh, you've been here a long time as well. Mm-hmm. And how about you, Doug?
I've been here since 91, so I've been here a long time. Started as a mechanic and then bought into the business back in 97. And I've been doing great ever since.
Wow. So what are your hours?
We're open from 7 a.m. every weekday to 8 p.m. Monday through Thursday, and then on Friday we close a little early at 7.
Okay, so you should probably make an appointment to come in.
We are by appointment, so give us a call. A lot of times we can get you in same day, but you know, it's always good to give us a call, and we'll let you know what our availability is.
Okay. You offer courtesy cars, too.
We have a fleet of seven loaner or eight loaner vehicles.
Oh, wow.
We let people borrow them, no charge. We just ask you to replace a few that you use and follow a couple other little normal rental car rules.
Nice. So. And then where are you located?
We're on the northeast end of Maple Grove, kind of close to Osseo, kind of right where County Road 81, County Road 30, and Zachary Lane intersect.
Very nice. Well, thanks for letting us pop in. Really appreciate it.